Good morning and welcome to the Smith School News Program. I am Kate.
And I am Tristan. Today is Friday, February 15th, 2019. Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Attention, children, please. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Maybe see it. Happy Friday. This week, students in all grades participate in the Kids Heart Challenge by completing many fun physical activities through the day. Let's take a look. Thank you to Mr. Goodell and Mrs. Flaherty for organizing this Heart Healthy fundraiser. Proceeds from the fundraiser will benefit the American Heart Association.
Heart health is definitely something to celebrate. So is the 100th day of school.
That's right, Kate. All students celebrated the 100th day of school this week. Let's check it out. Smith School.
The fourth grade students continue to share their stories inspired by Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. Each story is either written about a person whose footsteps they want to follow on or speaking out about an important matter. Today's story will be shared with you by Nathan in Mrs. Lates' class.
There are many problems in this world, but the one that bothers me the most is people disrespecting people's religions. And it happens all the time, and it happens everywhere. It happens mostly in the United States of America. The most recent one was a Jewish kid who was walking around Brooklyn. He was about 11 and he was wearing a yarmulke and got beaten up by some kids who were a different religion than him. The people who are involved in this situation were two people with different religions. They said that their religion is better than theirs. They began fighting with the Jewish kid just because he was a different religion. I'm going to speak out about this problem by not hurting others. I will show why you should not think that your religion is the best religion. I will encourage others to realize everyone is special in their own way. You also should not boast about your religion, and if someone is a different religion than you, you should always help someone. It will make them very happy. Maybe when you are in trouble, they will help you, so if you do something good, they will do something good back. If you need help, don't just put something on to make it look like that you are that religion. Someone is always there to help. This is why I think you should not disrespect someone's religion.
Thank you for sharing your story, Nathan. You can continue to hear the fourth graders share their stories with you on the morning announcements.
Now let's take a look at this month's winner of the Hillsdale Police Ride to School program. Congratulations, keep up the good work earning those fishes for good characters in school.
Some reminders for you students interested in the PTA Spring Enrichment classes can sign up now. Registration and course descriptions can be found on the school website. Registration needs to be handed in February 18th.
If you are planning on performing in this year's Smith School Got Talent, you can register by visiting the school website. You can register up until Friday, February 22nd.
That is our show for this week. Thank you for watching the Smith School News Program.
And as Mrs. I would say, remember to make the right choices. The choice is always your own.
Have a great weekend. I found you.